Sir! March! Move depleted, sir. Forward! Orders! Prepare for battle! Victory! Attack!
Again, I'm gonna fight this one just to minimize the casualties our side. It looks like Dam's got a small garrison in there, so pretty much away.
You know me! I am a true Roman of the old style! I believe in discipline, dignity, and duty! I believe that Rome has a unit! Away my order!
Just want to get the archers in range of the troops. So they can find out.
General flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too! Army is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield.
This one or two guys, shame. You're lucky.
Sir, settlement under siege, sir.
Yeah, I always hate attacking a city with a general inside it. It's never easy. Yeah, I'm just gonna hope they attack me soon, so I can just quickly nip across and help these guys. Well, I could sally forth and attack them. Yeah, that's not got too much.
General! March!
Okay, let's keep troop production up.
Imperator.
I cap. Attack.
Victory.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Yes, Captain. Imperator.
Yeah, I'll take Manisk. Can't lose him. Oh, this is gonna be a good fight. Manius and Decius. I'm not risking him. He's too no. He needs to be out with the troops. He needs to be out. We are gonna. He needs to be fine. We'll leave them here, they're not gonna play much of a role.
The enemy have brought up more men!
That's harsh because we can't bring forward our whole army, so we've gotta. It's going to be a bit of a longer battle. Okay. These guys 25 minutes to get out of the gates, I think. I want to get you in the city because I don't want to keep worrying about you. Try and keep these guys in range of the towers, if I can, but it doesn't look like they're going to engage us, they're just going to fall back. Well, these will just be a distraction. Try and draw them out. They are heavy infantry. Okay.
general is running away. This is no way for... The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
Okay, fast forward now, I think to get on anything in.
The enemy army is
everyone in position.
Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield. enemies show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men. This is...
Manius. Look at that. We're getting some sweet experience on these equities as well now. These are pushing gold experience now. Make sure I keep retraining them. That area fairly safe now.
Victory!
Yeah, we just need to retrain everything. So I think I'll spend a few turns here just regrouping, and then I'll push down, I think, to be honest. I think Manius can take Spain.
Orders.
Augustus Curious will take Alesia, hopefully. That might need more, actually, to be fair, because they've got units and generals about. Yeah, that'll need more, definitely. Right, we'll just end turn for now. Okay, I'd much rather you attack me like that, so I'll take that. General's here, so I'm going to have to get my general involved. If I can heal both, that would be excellent. Okay, good formation already.
The enemy have brought up reinforcements in a pathetic attempt to save themselves.
Take him. That's a gift, that. That's where you come from here. At like 5 seconds. I like it. That's one gone. I'm gonna fast forward until the other one gets there, because I'm not gonna push them. They're gonna come to me.
General is dead! His men know their doom! Doom approaches. The enemy army is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield.
No problem. Exterminate that. Ooh, definitely to exterminate that one. Don't like that though. That's not nice. Why the hell is there a ceasefire? Well, this was definitely worth getting up here because it's quite a big city. Get pranks up here now. I'm going to reinforce, make sure the army's full, and then I'll push on. Maybe just try and deal with this actually. Right, I've got some funds now, so push forward. Okay, buildings. Principes. Equites, roads. Oh, never seen Greece do that before. Wow, that's not a joke either. That's okay. I'm gonna just not gonna build anything in that one just yet in case we get attacked. Never seen Greece do that before. Well, we could actually get, this could be an idea, we could reinforce it from here, send up, you know, all those but two Astartes and just,
General.
Yeah, General. Plus probably a few from here, yeah, that'd be good. Yeah, they come then. When did you... Did they just attack and then... It's gonna cost you then. 20,000. Ooh, they might go 15 then. Straight off the bat. Let's try 16. Yeah, I'll take that. That's pretty much 16. Expensive mistake for them to make. Yeah, that's not gonna hold at all. That's gone. We need these guys retrained ASAP. We're gonna have to forget Germania for a second and deal with these guys. This is a big force, even this maybe. This might have to... Yeah, that's gonna have to go there, I think.
Move out. Out of move,
good.
Sir.
I don't want to lose a general.
Sir.
Okay, are you all fully retrained? Yes, you are.
Sir.
You are.
Sir. Onward.
Pop you in. A little bit ambitious. Okay, I can't build here now because the Greek threat's dealt with. I don't understand that at all. I they like attack and then immediately regret it and just beg for mercy? I don't understand. Yeah, we should have the ability to build Astarte wherever, I think. I'm crushing that settlement. Good money for us though.
At your service.
I'm not sure if that counts as everything. I can't remember if there's a settlement further up. I don't think so. No, I think you can't cross there, so... yeah, that should be the last bit here. So we'll just leave a spy here and make sure they don't...
yes, master.
...surprise me in anything. Okay, I'm gonna put one...
your honor.
Yeah, it's good to have an iron spin. I'm just gonna look over here. Yeah, that's plenty. Wow, okay. So I guess unless they've got something big here, then this is the last remnants of their force.
Orders!
This is a decent city as well. That should be fine. This guy deal with that. This guy can have to deal with that. Once he's beaten, then we'll go back up and take... the final Germanian settlement. Okay, pause it there.